This video demonstrates how to make a frequency Pareto chart using the SPC for Excel software. You begin by entering your data into an Excel spreadsheet. For example, here we're monitoring the number of returns by product. We have products A, B, C, D, and E. And maybe during the first month we're looking at it, A was returned 12 times, B 18 times. Then later on, in the second month, A was returned 30 times, B was returned 23 times. We could also have the data entered this way across in rows instead of columns. It works both ways. And then you begin simply by selecting your data. And we can use select cells to select our data. And then you go to the Pareto panel on the SPC for Excel ribbon. We're going to select frequency. And we get our frequency Pareto chart input box. This is the area that's selected first. It's the products. This is the second column that's selected. It's the frequencies or returns. Our data has headings. All we have to do is enter a name for the chart. We're going to call it frequency. Let's call it returns. Pareto. And then there's some other options which we'll look at in a minute. We simply select OK. And our Pareto chart is produced. Let's take a look at how easy it is to add new data. So if we're going to add new data, we go back to original data sheet over here, and now let's say we have some new data, A, B, C, D, E, and a new product, F, now that's been returned a little bit. We'll just put in some numbers here for the returns, and new product didn't have a very good entry, F, it has 31. Then to update the chart, you simply go to the SPC for Excel ribbon, select Update Charts, select the Pareto you want to update, in this case it's returns Pareto. Select OK, and the chart is updated. And you can see now that we have our new value F here, as well as the other values have been updated with the new data. Let's take a look at some of the options that we have. You can easily change your titles if you want by putting in, selecting and just changing the titles here on the Pareto chart itself. Pareto Web Returns, we'll call it. And you can, of course, change your color patterns if you want. And the SPC for Excel program will maintain the changes that you make. There are some options as well in terms of the actual chart itself. You have options here. Select Returns Pareto. Select OK. And here are the other options you have. You have some titles, dates, and categories. That after you've made the charts, the titles and label changes come from the chart. You can have the category on the y-axis. You can have dates of data collection if you want. For example, it could have been from January 2014 through March 2014. And they will be placed on the lower left-hand corner, as we'll see in a second. And you can also include another category if you want, if your frequencies are less than a certain value. And you can have a cumulative line or take it off. We'll take it off. Select OK. And you can see that now we have our cumulative line taken off, and we have our dates of data collection down here. But this is how easy it is to make a Pareto diagram using the SPC for Excel software. It's easy to add new data and to update the chart. Hope you enjoyed the video. Thank you for taking time to watch.